Form is one of the best in the country, so Portsmouth were grateful for this deflection, which disturbed Steve Cherry's equilibrium. Only 2 minutes left when Richard Walker popped up on the proverbial back stick. Sounds painful, doesn't it? And it was for Portsmouth.